Hi, in this video we're going to discuss how to post a forum in MyOpenMath. There are a few ways you can get to your forum. The first way is on the top menu, where you can see forums is in between messages and calendar. There's also the forums link from the left menu under messages. And the last way to get to it is actually just clicking directly into your calendar. Your course calendar post any assignments that are due. Here we can see that Forum 1 is due soon, and if I click over Forum 1, it brings up a link. And I can go ahead and click this link directly from the calendar in addition to the top menu or that left menu. Now, it doesn't seem to show the directions, so I'm going to go ahead and click View, Post, and Reply Instructions. And notice a pop-up pops down, and we see Posting Instructions. It gives me the full instructions of what is contained in this forum. It gives me a due date, and this instructor actually shared a rubric so students understand what is expected in order to earn full credit for the forum. And notice here, right below, it has the reply instructions. After reading through this, you can go ahead and click Add a New Thread. And notice the instructions come up again as you're going to add a new thread. Scroll a little down, and you'll see an entry box. So you can go ahead. It does say number one to title the name of your thread with your name. So here I will title my thread Test Student. And then I can go ahead and maybe answer the questions. Awesome. And I'll post the thread. Great. And notice that I have it right here, test student, answer the questions. If I wanted to reply to a student, notice here, if I go ahead and click back to forums, and you'll see I'll go back to introductions, it does tell me that a test student posted something. I can go ahead and click their name, and brings up their post, their thread. And if I needed to reply to a student, I would just click reply. And then I could say, wow, great job. But notice above, it has specific instructions in order to earn full credit for your replies. And it does state that I should be replying to my peers in a certain way, what I should include in my reply, and when they are due. After answering all the questions, I can post the reply, and notice it goes back to the original post and then the reply. You can also give a thumbs up when you really like a post. To go back to the home menu, you just go ahead and click the link above. That is the title of your course. And here you can see, once again, that you can click forums from the top menu to the left menu or in the calendar as we did prior. Some courses, if you scroll down, has a forum folder. If you click forum folders, notice you also see exactly what we see in the forums link when we clicked in the top menu or the left menu from the calendar. So there are many venues to get to the forums, but the main venues are the top links in the menu above and the links in the menu to the left, or the links to the calendar. If your instructor creates a forums folder, you can also click there, in which you could see directions and the rubrics to all the forums posted so far.